Am I the only one here tonight? Shaking my head and thinking something ain't right. Is it just me? Am I losing my mind? Am I standing on the edge of the end of time? Am I the only one? Tell me I'm not. Who thinks of taking all the good we got? Turn it back. Hell, I'll be damned. I think I'm turning into my old man. Am I the only one willing to bleed or take a bullet for being free? Screaming, what the fuck at my TV for telling me? Yeah, you telling me?
How's everyone doing? Happy Friday. Hope everyone had a good week. And so I'm going to stop talking about politics and the government, the Bidens. This government is corrupt, is all hell. And we know how corrupt governments work. They don't play by the rules. And I have a decent following for a small YouTube channel, you know, I'm fine with it. You guys are awesome that comment and watch, you know, appreciate you. But I'm just going to get away with it. I'm just going to get away from it because it's, you know, it's like I can yell every Friday and it's not going to do any good. But if you want to know what's going on, check out the Daily Wire on YouTube. Ben Shapiro, Michael Knowles, Matt Walsh. Every day they got podcasts and they'll fill you in on everything that's going on. So I just want to talk about the time that I almost thought I had to pull my gun. And so what happened was I was at the gun store picking up a gun and it was closing time. There was no customers and I was parked right up front. No one around, and there was like three guys in there. They were just wrapping stuff up, getting ready to close down. And this truck pulls up with two Hispanic guys in it, and the kid, young guy, was looking at me with crazy eyes. He was like, are they closed? And I'm like, yeah, they're closed. And I had the blue box in my hand, and I'm trying to get my keys to get in the truck. And I put the gun on the hood of my Jeep. And then I got the keys, and then hopefully I was listening to hear if he got out, then I would have turned around. And it was quiet, and then so I just got in, and there was no incident. But what I probably should have did was, nah, dude, they're closed, and just kept watching them. And then grab the gun that I purchased, that I picked up, went around the Jeep, put it in the passenger side, and kept an eye on them. And then figured out a way to get back in. But just the way his eyes were, it was just, they were thinking about it. They were thinking about Jack and me. And then the three guys in the store, I knew all had guns. So once one gun was shot, I know they would have had my back for sure. But yeah, I would have took them both out. I would have been like, bam, 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 bam. But anyway, thank God nothing happened. And let me know in the comments if any of you guys had any close calls like that. So anyway, yeah. Yep. So that's my story, and have a good weekend. Later.
Am I the only one not brainwashed, making my way through the land of the lost, who still gives a shit and worries about his kids as he try to undo all the things he did? Am I the only one? Can't take no more screaming. If you don't like it, there's the fucking door. The same.